Welcome back to our channel. Here I am presenting famous Indian freedom fighters.
Mahatma Gandhi, the father of the nation, the first leader of Indian independence movement, Bal Gangadhar Tilak, Chandrasekhar Azad, Subhash Chandra Bose, the Iron Man of India, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel. The first President of India, Dr. Rajendra Prasad. The first Prime Minister of India, Jawaharlal Nehru. Mangal Pandey, Rani Lakshmibai. The second Prime Minister of India, Lal Bahadur Shastri. Shahid Bhagat Singh, Veera Savarkar, Chittaranjan Das, Kasturba Gandhi, Sarojini Naidu, Gopalakrishnan Gokhale, Maulana Abul Kalam Azad, Dr. B.R. Ambedkar, Kittur Rani Chennamma, Lakshmi Sahgal, Kamala Devi Chattopadhyay, Punjab Kesari Lala Lajpat Rai, Bipin Chandra Pal. Indira Gandhi was the first and to date only female Prime Minister of India. Tatya Tope, Nana Saheb, Sukhdev Thapar, Kunwar Singh. C. Rajagopalachari was the last Governor General of India. Dadabhai Nauroji, known as the Grand Old Man of India and unofficial Ambassador of India. Ram Prasad Bismil, K.M. Munshi, Sayaji Rao Gaikwad, Veera Pandya Kattabomman, Uyyalavada Narasimha Reddy, Komaram Bhim, Alluri Sita Rama Raju, Kalpana Datta, Bankim Chandra Chatterjee, the composer of Vande Mataram in Sanskrit. Ahmadullah Shah was known as the lighthouse of rebellion in Awadh region. Dhan Singh Gurjar, Mithuben Petit, Andhra Kesari Tanguturi Prakasham Pantulu, Khudiram Bose, Uddham Singh, Hemu Kalani. Vasudev Balavant Phadke was known as the Armed Rebellion of India. Shivaram Rajguru, Prabhavati Devi, Durgavati Devi, popularly known as Durga Babi, Madan Lal Dhingra, Kushal Kunwar, Ashfaq Ullah Khan, Begum Hazrat Mahal, Vinoba Bhave, often called Acharya, Jai Prakash Narayan, also called as Lok Nayak, Sheikh Bikari, Dheeram Chinna Mallai, Rani Velu Nachiyar, Rani Abbakka Chauta. Thank you.